So it's a big cross behind, lift the arms. Okay. Four, three, two, one. Go back to that front cross. Four, three, two, one. Last two moves. This is a reach up, hit the legs, tap the floor, legs. So it's up. Ceiling, legs, floor, leg, ceiling. As we get into it, if you want to add in a little hop, you can. So it'd be like a little jump up. Four, three, two, one. Okay, last one. Feet together. It's like an X step out. You're gonna step on a diagonal with the arms. Okay. Four, three, two, one. Step, step together, together. So you reach up, pull in. Leading with the same foot. It doesn't matter if you're on right or left. Just lead with that same foot. And again, make these steps pretty big so that you're moving. Four, three, two, one. We're gonna switch feet. So tap, switch. So these four movements we're gonna keep using throughout class. So once you kind of get the hang of them, they'll be familiar. Three, two, one, front cross. Feel free to sing, nobody can hear you. Four, three, two, one, back cross. Four, three, two, one. Up, legs, floor, legs. Add the jump if you want, totally optional. Four, three, two, last one. X step. Step, step, together, together. Step, step, together, together. So after this song, we'll do some strength stuff. And then the next song will be more of this. And then the next song will be strength. So we're alternating, switch feet. But every time we do kind of like a dance cardio song, it's these four movements. Good. Three, two, one. Front cross. Four, three, two, one, back cross. Four, three, two, one. Last time, you're up, down. Finish these out. Two more. Last one. Okay. Grab your weights. All right. Let's start with both weights in one hand. So start in your right hand. And we're going to go up, in, forward, in. Start slow. So it's kind of like on the half beat. If doubling the weights ends up being too heavy, you just drop one. Good. Last one on this side. Switch. Three more. Things held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. Good. Last one. I know we've got a long, long way to go. Okay. Now, one weight in each hand. Let the arms hang. Take a breath. We're going to do that same movement again, but double time with lighter weights. So, up, in, forward, in. Good. Four, three, two, one. Hold the weight straight out in front of you. Watch the side, together. Side, together. Good. Four, three, two, one. Lower the weights, let the arms rest, take a couple breaths. Okay. Bring the feet together. You're gonna sit your hips back a little bit just so you can get the upper body to tip forward. You're gonna lift both arms straight out to the side, lower down. If you'd rather do this sitting down, totally fine. Just sit down. Right in your space, your chair or table. Four, three, two, one. Hold. Four, three, two, one. Good. Lower the weights. Come back up to stand. So you're just going to start with bridge lifts. Up, down, up, down. I tried to plan this. It worked out. The playlist didn't mess up. It's a slower beat song, so it works better. It's strength stuff. Good. Four, three, two. Hold at the top of the next one. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower down slowly. Walk the feet and legs all the way together. Lift, lower, lift, lower. Keep those knees together. Five, four, three, two, hold at the top. 10, 9, 8, keep the legs together. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower down. Walk the feet and knees out wide, turning out on a diagonal. Same pattern. Lift, lower. Four, three, two, hold at the top. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower down. Pretty fast. You need to slow it down, slow it down. Four, three, two, one. Back cross. Because the beat is so fast, it might mean you have to take a little bit smaller step. Just kind of play around with it. kind of fun the way the different beats provide different challenges with the movement. 4, 3, 2, 1, up, down. You can make this more of a squat if you want versus just leaning over. I like it that way. Really send your push back. 4, 3, 2, 1, feet together, X step. Reach, reach, together, together. We can all pretend that we're at like a wedding or a bar mitzvah. Not just in your house alone. Good. 4, 3, 2, switch. Four, three, two, one, front cross. Take a rest anytime you need to. Four, three, two, one, back cross. So by now, you've really got these moves down. 4, 3, 2, 1, up, down. Hands on your hips, feet are on railroad tracks, bend both knees, straighten. Good. 4, 3, 2, you're gonna hold in the lunge, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Straighten. Pause. Switch feet. Here we go. Lower. Lift. Good. 4, 3, 2, we're gonna hold for a count of 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Straighten, feet together. Okay, that's it for that. Good enough, right?